Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Alan Smith is alongside me, Martin Tyler. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Well, I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Verdi. They've got the ball back by that interception. Conrad, Hickey, poor on the ball. Far post cross. That's proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. Difficult for the defender against a player who wants to take him on like this. Chance for the cross. Clipped up towards the back post. Put out for a corner. In goes the corner. Punches it away. Hickey. Davidson. Excellent interception. And he could get away here. Well, here it is! Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here.
Well, he never looked like passing there. His head stayed down. He knew exactly what he wanted to do in that breakaway.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Reeves. Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. Room now out on the wing. Wonderful piece of defending from this fella. And there's the interception. Hickey. Davidson. Read the intentions. Here's tackler. Sedgwick. Bradley. Could whip it in from here. Really stretched to make the save. Top class. And in it goes. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Sedgwick. Goal. They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. John. Reeves. He's caught offside. Can you see what he's trying to do? It's all about the timing of the run. Hickey. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Hickey. Davidson. He's got it away.
As you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes, but they have played some slick really beautiful football out there. The way that they broke out from defence, it's just been the pace of the play and the way that they've chosen the passes. It's been so clinical.
Bradley. John.
Place to try and hit it now.
Obviously thought he'd really got a connect there, and he did. But maybe it just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of contact maybe from the defender, but you would have expected him to score from there.
And he's dispossessed. And Richardson. Conrad. Reader. Spotted that well and intercepted. Jones. Hickey. And they get it away.
It's a
hefty clearance, but it's only going to allow the opposition to attack them again. White to Jones. Conrad. Reeves. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Behind the defenders, over their heads. Needs to say, cool! Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Where did that goal come from? Top class.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal. Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not this one, not for this team. We've got two added minutes. Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. He could cross it now. He's looking to get in and fire a shot off here. That's great defending with the block. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. And that's the referee signalling for half-time, blowing his whistle, and it's 3-0 here. Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now. Challenge in sharp. And the pass not completed, really. Davidson. To Jones. Reeves. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. He's cut it out. The keeper can deal with that. Davidson. He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield. Jones. White, Reeves, a return ball.
Real promise about that build-up until that challenge.
For White, Reeves, looking for a through ball. Oh, an important interception that.
Trying to get the ball in behind. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation.
John.
Looks to shoot.
That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
A chance to whip it in here.
It was a good-looking cross, but in the end, it didn't turn out to be effective for his team. The shot's on! Got to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper. Good positioning.
He's put in the corner. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box.
That's another turnover here.
Hickey. Reader. The chance is here. He's almost defied gravity to get to that one.
Full stretch. It was heading for the corner, that one.
Corner swung in.
Strong punch from the corner by the keeper.
Return pass. Richardson.
Reader. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
One to chase down. It's gone over the defenders.
A timely challenge.
Reeves. Conrad. Lovely, incisive pass.
So easy in possession.
Manager calling for the press, but he's still got the ball.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Well, that's what he's in the team to do, to make those tackles.
He's won it back, easily. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all.
Guiding the pass through.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Bradley.
That's a great interception.
Good interception. 10 minutes left of regular time. John.
Well, the message has gone to the defenders of the away team here to get further up the pitch, play offside, play a high line.
Yeah, they're taking a chance, maybe because there's not too many pacey strikers against them.
Ah, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle.
Good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
He's got there, but got the ball away as well.
And a big clearance. Out of danger and out of play in the end.
Return pass. There's danger if he gets his shot away. That would have been a chance, but for the tackle.
Won it back with an interception.
Can't believe what I'm seeing here. Real Madrid just can't get possession of the ball. How often does that happen? And the fans, less than impressed.
There's only a minute to go. Conrad. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
Oh, he's through. A certain goal. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Giving the ball away now. Final whistle.
Hello once again. We're in West London at Loftus Road, the home ground of Queen's Park Rangers. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith with you to provide the call today. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today.
Cleverly done. Well, the attack had a lot of quality about it until that interception. Saw the pass coming and got there first. And it's going to be his throw here. Read the intentions. So easy in possession.
Crisp defending there.
Shreds it through. Time here to strike at goal. He couldn't have hit that better. Difficult technique.
Yeah, and you've got to have confidence to take that on, and he is playing with confidence.
That is textbook from him.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Here's Young. Neatly intercepted.
And shoots!
Truly outstanding save.
No wonder he's getting a standing ovation for that.
Corner played in. Solid punch by the goalkeeper.
Oh, he's got it off the line. That's amazing defending.
Well, that's what defenders are for when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Strong challenge. Well, he's given the ball away here, unnecessarily.
Gone on one possession back with that tackle. Read the play well to intercept. Bradley.
Chance for a break in numbers. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Chance to put it in the box from here. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Gets his foot in there.
Good vision here.
One-on-one with the keeper.
Looked for a moment as though he got the geometry absolutely right as he tried to steer the ball in.
Well, I think his teammates, the crowd, were screaming for him to just put his foot through it, get the laces onto the ball, but he's tried to go for accuracy.
On the attack here. Feeney.
Good position for the cross.
It's a fine stop at full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside.
Tries the shot here.
Shot blocked here. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. And in it goes towards the far post. And they're still going backwards all the way to the goalkeeper.
Feeney.
Good refereeing there, because it was a foul, but they're playing on and playing on well. Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. And it will be their throw. Nolan.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Real promise about that build-up until that challenge. Chambers.
Gardner.
keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it.
Come back, guiding it through.
That was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Gives it away. Ince. It's Young with the ball. Giving it away under no pressure at all. Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. Corner's taken.
Not good contact.
Seemed to come off the top of his head, if anything.
Going forward with real purpose now.
Can he shoot? Brilliant goal!
Oh, the crowd appreciating that. And so are his teammates. What a good finish and what a good ball through to him.
Restarting at 2-0. Now he wants to take them on. Well read. A key time for the team here. Well, that's going to be a free kick.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far. No wonder they're winning. With that possession, they've taken their chances. They've played some lovely football to be comfortably on top here.
Bradley. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Switch the play beautifully.
Fourth official has indicated there will be
2 minutes of added time. That's what he says on the board. Good interception there. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0.
Has been the first half. Well,
referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. Bradley. Oh, time to get the cross now. And it's going to be his throw here. Perry, Gardner, attacking now, and they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. That's super feet there for the player.
And those feet move so quickly.
Defender did well to get to it, but that's a good stop from the goalkeeper. John, and they've spread it out wide here. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front though as the game develops, I'm sure. Sloppy work really. Chambers. Perry. Feeney continue to knock the ball around.
Needs to say cool. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
In goes the corner.
Goes for it with a fist.
And he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment. Ince.
Great tackle.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go.
Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre. It was an open goal. Goalkeeper nowhere.
Oh, my word. One for the bloopers there. That's a shocker of a miss.
Well, look at the room in which to attack.
I think he saved them there with that interception.
Being challenged here.
They can spread the play now.
Butler, Nolan, Feeney,
got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Gardner,
tackling, it's a real skill, giving it away under no pressure at all. Free kick given.
Cut out the pass.
Still 20 minutes to go. He fancies his jump.
This might be it!
That looked really threatening.
But in the end, it was a bit of a damp squib because no one could connect with the cross. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
And that's a turnover to the opposition. And it goes out from the header for a throw.
Couldn't keep it.
Feeney, here's Young. Feeney, Ince,
in towards the far post. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger.
Good cross into the near post.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Chambers.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Going forward with real purpose now. Well, in they come, they're piling into the middle. Defended well.
Chance to cross it.
It's a neat pass.
What a save that was.
The agility on show there was outstanding.
In goes the corner.
And the corner claimed by the goalkeeper. Not too difficult.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Guiding it through.
Well, it wasn't a gilt-edged chance, but it was really an opportunity for them to start finding their way back into the game.
Yeah, and they mustn't let heads drop because they still have got a decent chance in this match.
Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. Important touch from the defender there. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside.
Defender on his toes. Minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Chambers.
opening them up with a through pass. Far post cross. We knew about the pace, and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal.
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
What a strike that was.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it. Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the... There it is, the final whistle. I wonder what the bottom line is for this team today. The scoreline is not a good one for them. They lost this game.
No, they just weren't at it. There was a lack of intensity to the play. Never looked like winning, really.
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Sinclair. Now Misra. Boyd. Misra. It's a bit lazy in possession. Opportunity in a wider area. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. No real challenge to the defender from that cross. Austin. Ball. Misra. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. No, it's offside. Won it back with an interception. Now Misra. Sinclair. Austin. Here they are, still probing away.
Golden opportunity now.
Well, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in too.
And that will be a throw. Able to make the interception.
And the referee's letting it go.
He's given possession away here. Now Misra.
They could be in behind the back line.
Looking to clip it into the middle, but the defender getting in the way.
It's given away. Proper defending under some pressure.
Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker.
Blocked it then.
Best. Misra.
A good try, but a simple save.
John. The pass not completed, really.
Sinclair. Boyd.
Attacking now.
Cheeky, tried the back heel. Didn't quite come off.
Free kick given.
Bale.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Misra.
Now Misra. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Bradley.
Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle.
Ball.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Neatly intercepted.
Best.
Game still level, but the pressure might be counting.
Oh, that's good defending.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
Well, here comes the corner.
It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at the near post.
Costly loss of possession maybe here.
Strong piece of defending and clearing.
Incisive pass.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy actually.
Mackay. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw.
He screened the ball well there. Bradley. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
No threat now.
This team hasn't had many opportunities lately to find a goal to go ahead, but there's one here and the crowd know it.
Really tight angle to try that kind of shot.
I think he's just trying to catch the keeper unawares and squeeze one in. You see from those stats, they aren't stats you normally associate with this team. They're normally much more imaginative than this.
Real promise about that build-up until that challenge. Ball.
Sinclair.
Boyd. Room in which to attack.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a...
To find the feet of his teammates in the middle. He's got the crowd off their seats with that one. It's close.
Yeah, he's such a clever player. He usually does try and place it and not far off at all there.
Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Well, the flag is up. He's offside.
Yeah, no arguments about that. Just went too soon. Happened so quickly, but we can see quite clearly here that he just went a little bit early.
Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0.
So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Sinclair. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up. But they keep...
Must be a goal! Oh, it's a great goal! Oh, they have taken the lead here. That's amazing. No one's given them a chance, really.
No, they've hung in there in this match, and fair play to them. They've taken the one chance, one of the few chances that they had.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. And he's kept the ball after a good first. I wonder what the referee's going to do here. He could send him off for a second yellow.
This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. He needs it here.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. He's got the ball back for his team with that tackle. Now there is some space in the wide area. It's a quick break. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Opting to punch that corner.